Welcome today to Screen Hack episode 1, where we're going to be showing you how to pair up and automate ScreenCloud and Slack to communicate better with your staff. I'm going to share with you 3 easy ways that you can be integrating Slack and your digital signage. But the first thing that we want to do is we want to create a private Slack channel just for our digital signage. That way we can keep our content contained, and then we can push content into that channel when we need it. Why not use Slack to spread high fives and praise for your team members? You can do this by integrating a praise Slack channel and having your team members post there, or you can use an HR tool like Bonusly and integrate that using the ScreenCloud application. Why not use Slack to build team culture? You can do this using great features like Slido or competitions. For example, here at ScreenCloud, every Friday, we run a little poll using Slido, and we have 2 facts and a lie about a different team member each week. If you don't have time to create great new graphics every time you want to make a company announcement, a fantastic alternative is to create a Slack room called Announcements. Then, whenever you have something that you need to share across all of your digital screens, you just put it in the Slack channel and it's out there for everyone to see. That's it for this episode. Be sure to subscribe here on YouTube for more Screen Hack Friday episodes. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.